Next time you're near Coastal Cottage, be sure to call in to Leonard Moore. His little shanty store here provides an awesome amount of chems, ammunition, and supplies for the player. However, there is a Marlurk Queen nearby that often kills Leonard, so if you take care of it, he will act as a great merchant for the rest of your playthrough. Thank you for watching.